So, not a big deal. I don't know why I'm worried about this one a little bit more. Because I may be putting this in the guide as the first video. Let's see how it goes. I have not tried this with no cluster jewel version myself. It's gonna be a long time, but let's see.
The others found strength in their projections. They became reliant.
Okay, I can sting till Tangri's up. Yeah, but he does deal more damage. I can feel that. I mean, I can see that. Man, the last phase is gonna take a long time. It's gonna be so hard. Yeah, tanking out those sticks. Ooh, wow, I got hit. Have to watch out for the guy up there, up hills. So did get him in bad position, but oh. I'm excited. Wait, where did you go, dude? You were just here. Where is he? Bad place to fight because there's a corner. Actually, I shouldn't have turned on the music so loud because I can't hear his voice lines. Let's go to the widest area here. Denso, three, okay, good. Ooh, that was close. This is gonna take a long time, dude. Oh, he moved somewhere. God damn it. Where are you, dude? I can't walk on those. That's really annoying. Okay, pop two of my flasks. Should be not really where I want it. Not a good time, man. Let's blow flasks. He's in the corner. Where is he now? Over this area. Yeah, nice. He moved straight where I am. In the middle. This area. Damn, those hurt a lot. I used my flask. If I get caught frozen, I might be die. Not a good time. Here we go.
Here we go, boys.
Whew, that was intense. Took quite a long time. I need more damage. Need more single attack. But you know, I have one mace. That's not specifically linked for this. No cluster jewels. Just. No, nothing, dude. That was fun.